A bag of marbles contains 2 gold marbles, 10 silver marbles, and 30 black marbles. You decide to play the following game. Randomly select one marble from the bag. If it is gold, you win $5. If it is silver, you win $2. If it is black, you lose $2. What is the expected value if you play the game? The expected value is the average gain or average loss of an event if the procedure is repeated many times. We compute the expected value by multiplying each outcome by the probability of that outcome, then adding the products. So looking back at the given information, notice how the bag contains 2 gold marbles, 10 silver marbles, and 30 black marbles. So the total number of marbles would be 2 plus 10 plus 30, which equals 42. Let's write this down because we need this to find the probability of each outcome. And now there are 3 outcomes. You can win $5 if you select gold, you can win $2 if you select silver, and you can lose $2 if you select black. So the expected value is equal to the outcome of winning $5. You win $5 if you select gold, so we multiply by the probability of selecting gold, and there are 2 gold marbles out of 42, so the probability is 2 42nds, or 2 divided by 42, plus the outcome of winning $2, so plus $2, times the probability of winning $2, which would be the probability of selecting a silver marble. There are 10 silver marbles out of 42, so we have 10 42nds, or 10 divided by 42, plus the third outcome is that you lose $2, so we'd have plus negative $2, times the probability of losing $2, which is the probability of selecting a black marble. There are 30 black marbles out of 42, so the probability is 30 42nds, or 30 divided by 42. Notice how these probabilities do simplify, but since we're concerned about the sum of these products, we can leave it in this form, and we'll go to the calculator. And because our expected value is in dollars, we'll round to the nearest cent. So we'd have 5 times 2 divided by 42 plus 2 times 10 divided by 42. Then here, because we have plus a negative product, we'll just write minus 2 times 30 divided by 42. Rounding to the nearest cent, we have approximately negative 71 cents, or negative $0.71. So this is our expected value, which means we can expect an average loss of 71 cents if this game is repeated many times. So let's write this out. If the game is repeated many times, the average loss is 71 cents, or $0.71. Notice how we don't include the negative here because we already indicated this is a loss. I hope you found this helpful.